24-year-old Turkish woman Rumisa Jelci has been recognized by Guinness World Records as the tallest woman alive in the world. Jelci is 7 feet 0.7 inches tall and is diagnosed with Weaver syndrome. The world's tallest man alive, 39-year-old Sultan Kosun, is also from Turkey, whose height is 8 feet 2.8 inches. Mohammad Ejaz of Pakistan, considered to be the second tallest man in the world, died this month at the age of 42. The height of Ejaz was 8 feet 2 inches. Rumisa Jelci was declared the tallest teenager in 2014. This year, her height was measured again. Bureau Report, Deshnama. If you have any questions or any feedback related to the video, please do tell us in the comment section below. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our channel.